Women's empowerment and gender equality are essential to global progress. Last year, for the first time, we achieved gender parity in the UN Senior Management Group and among those who lead UN teams around the world. And we are working to achieve parity across the whole United Nations system within a decade.
Gender equality is essential to the effectiveness of our work, and we cannot afford to miss out on the contributions of half the world's population. And women's equal participation in the labor force would unlock trillions of dollars for global development. Let us be clear, we cannot build the future we want and achieve the Sustainable Development Goals without the full participation of all women.
Yet, women and girls around the world still face many challenges. On International Women's Day, we ask all to join us to think equal, build smart, and innovate for change.
And we need more women leaders participating in public life and taking decisions. Let's redouble our efforts against the discrimination and violence women and girls face every day. Let's step it up for gender equality and make sure that no woman or girl is left behind.
Millions of young girls are preparing to start their working lives. But far too often, girls don't get the opportunity to realize their dreams and grow into their power. We need to change that. Let's invest in girls' education and skills so they become the leaders and innovators that they were born to be.
Women leaders are essential role models, and I'm proud to work with dynamic and creative women every day as we lead the United Nations into a new era. And I wish you all the best for International Women's Day.